bonyeza alama ya subscribe na alama ya kengele ili tuende sambamba nawe kila time na popost story mpya katika hii channel. What did I miss Tuesday? What did not happen? Andrew Kibe announced his exit from KIS 100 and Twitter went ballistic after it was rumored that Jalango was going to replace him. Kibe wrote this and I quote, "It has been real, Watunguyas. I will miss your nonsense in the morning, especially at Kamenegoro at KIS 100 Kenya. Hashtag Kamene and Kibe." End of quotes. Kibe has been running the morning show with this perfect match at KIS FM, and that he decided to shut the door behind him only left Kamene saying "Sio poa." Now, Tweeps had a problem with Jalas when a tweet came informing Jalango's fan that he is going to replace Kibe, thanking him for playing his part and advising him to get serious with his new endeavors elsewhere, probably meaning Kibe akuangi serious katika kazi yake and he needs to get serious elsewhere, maybe probably in a new radio station elsewhere. And people thought this was Jalango who tweeted, because the account calls itself Jalango. Now people began opening up on how they rated Jalango against Kibe, some saying Jalango's jokes are old, mara kiss ni a cool kids, only Kibe's ratchetness can relate to them, mara kizungu ya Jalas ni kizungu mkuti, Kamene haezi elewa, and all that. It turned out later that the Twitter account that called itself Jalango was fake, and a man came out to clear the air denying claims that he is moving to KIS. He did that on Bonga na Jalango on his YouTube channel in an interview with comedian Abel Mutua.
The elephant out of the room.
Correct.
Bro, I'm trending at number one today as we speak.
Naona mazelikashindo. Jalas. Shoka imeanguka tena ni.
Andrew Kibe, who is a very close friend of mine.
Yeah.
Amewacha job.
Resigning?
Ame resign.
What?
Ali tweet aka resign. How I am trending.
Watu wanasema wewe ujaze viatu
hapa. Sasa niende KIS.
Hey.
Ati mimi ndio nimefanya Andrew akasifukuzwa kazi maze.
Ah, bra.
That is so sad. Eh? Do you know guys, Andrew Kibe is a very good friend of mine.
Maze.
Na maze ilikuwa nimelala. Unajua mimi sina job saa hizi. Nalala tu. So maze naamka hivi nasikia I'm trending at number one. Kibe may resign. I've just spoken to him akaniambia, "Oh, sijui kuna vitu mbili tatu nini hawakusikizana."
Fake account
zitawa ma celeb. Imagine waking up that you wrote something on social media only to prove yourself innocent after lots of damage has been caused. What will you do? Leave comment and don't forget to subscribe, and also turn that notification bell icon on so that you don't miss more of my updates. I'm your storyteller, John Misati.